Welcome children, myself K. Ramba, your English teacher. Today is your grammar class. In grammar, we will read about pronouns. First, we should know what is pronoun.
A pronoun is a word that is used in place of a noun. There are many types of pronoun: personal pronouns, reflexive pronouns, possessive pronouns, relative pronouns, demonstrative pronouns, interrogative pronouns, distributive pronouns, indefinite pronouns. Now, we will read all one by one. Personal pronouns. Pronouns which are used in place of the names of persons, animals, and things are called personal pronouns. There are three forms of personal pronouns: first person, second person, and third person. The person speaking is the first person. Example: I, we, me, us, etc. The person spoken to is the second person. Example: you. The person spoken about is the third person. Example: he, she, it, they, him, her, etc. Next, reflexive pronouns. Reflexive pronouns are words that refers to a person, animals, or thing which is the subject of the verb. Example: I hurt myself while playing cricket. We baked the cake by ourselves. Possessive pronouns. The possessive pronouns are used to show ownership or belongingness. The words my, mine, your, yours, his, her, hers, our, ours, their, and theirs are the possessive pronouns. Example: this car is mine. The book on the table is yours. Next, relative pronouns. Relative pronouns relates to nouns mentioned earlier. These are used to join sentences. Example: he is the boy who won the match. People who eat junk food become too fat. Demonstrative pronouns. Demonstrative pronouns are used to point out nouns. This, that, these, those are the words used as demonstrative pronouns, but they are not followed by nouns. Example: this is my house. Those are camels. Next, interrogative pronouns. The pronouns which are used for asking questions are called interrogative pronouns. Example: what do you want? Whom did you help? Distributive pronouns. Distributive pronouns refers to one person's or things at a time. Example: each of us has a home. Neither of them was allowed to join the army. Either of the boys can win the race. Last is indefinite pronouns. The pronouns which refer to indefinite things, place or persons in a general way are called indefinite pronouns. The words one, none, any, many, both, something, others, etc. are indefinite pronouns. Example, somebody is knocking at the door. Many took part in the competition, but few could win prizes. That's all, students.